I'm lost out here, and I ain't got no food and no water. Could you, please take me to town, please?
Oh, you are a sight to see. Raise up them hands and think of heaven.
I hear you.
You know, I really, really wanted a horse.
Wait. My associates are already here.
Arthur Morgan, Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Nice to see you again.
Apparently.
So this one.
He's big and dumb as he looks.
Well, he's surely big. But his intelligence is a matter of some conjecture. Some say he is as dumb as he looks, but I think... Well, he's not quite that dumb.
So these are the boys going to Caligar Hall?
Yes, we can take care of that for you. But one hates to be coarse. There is the question of money.
Oh, we've got money, Mr. Matthews.
Paper, bonds, metal.
She ain't gonna pay you with a certified check, you numbskull.
Ain't childbirth just the most beautiful miracle? Seems a lady can birth monkeys, after all.
Up on!
We'll fill you in on the way.
Oh, I'm driving.
Fine.
All right, let's get this over with.
You was quiet in there.
Took everything I had.
That's the horse.
I'll show that silver spoon down his throat.
I'm pulling it clean out of his arse.
That's the smoke fucker.
Okay. So what's she got us doing in the grave?
She wants us to talk to tobacco fields. Said they had rain and wheat around here.
What?
Use the left back there. Moonshine, boy's last of the kerosene, that's enough. Said it'd be fitting. She did.
They're really scary, bloody money at the end of all this.
Jose, what are you doing? Does he know?
The master of an egg, looking.
Easy.
There was a king
at the saloon.
What you talking about?
Well, I'm delivering the supplies.
You're not the usual rabbit.
You want a friend? Here. Have a wee drop. I'm new. I mean no harm. I come from Donegal. In Ireland.
You don't say.
They said you'd understand. Some kind of incident at the saloon in town. I was told to bring this up here. Ask no questions, I'll tell you no lies, sort of business. Before the officials got there.
Okay. Grab this way.
Thank you, friend. Have a drink. Sean.
Hamish.
Go tell me, Hamish.
Find the country you got here. I'm not as fine as Connemara, but fine nonetheless.
My people come from Scotland.
Is that right? And you and I are nearly brothers.
Just over here.
Yeah, straight down the path here.
It's getting so I can barely keep track of deliveries coming in.
Yeah, and they said they was looking for more drivers in town.
I jumped at the chance.
I never been a better kick of honest walk out of bed. So, you folks been having a hard time of it, have you?
Yeah, Mr. Gray's got a heap of problems right now with another family around here. Bunch of covetous lowdowns trying to sabotage his livelihood. Disgusting. Dear, I'm sorry to hear that, Hamish.
Sounds like you definitely deserve that drink.
You don't know the half. Just in there.
Right there.
You can unload it here.
In here? The horse is like a swift new day.
Excuse me?
I'm nothing.
It's Grant.
Quite a page you want. Reminds me of one of them big houses out in Donegal. Real fancy, because some folks got all the money, they can build quite fancy.
How you getting on?
Good.
Nearly got these things ready.
Okay.
Thanks for it, it ain't rain.
And that old barn there should go up like a torch.
And if these boys you think you need,
they should do it.
Let's head out back. Look, once they get wind of us, there'll be no turning back. So move quickly.
Of course.
Never stop, boy. That was barn down my houses.
Just get this job done first, okay? Come on, you douse the fields, I'll meet you at the barn. Try to stay out of trouble.
give this a quick douse as well.
All right.
Party.
You call that a party? That
Broadway hack got a money for, darling.
Let's just get out of here first.
Torches put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right, and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Sure.